Young South Africa, there's 60% that children that doesn't have a father. I became part of that 60% last year, 8th of September. When I lost my dad, I felt like the world is over me.
Before Mundo, I lost both of my parents. So since I loved them, so loving someone, for me, it felt like if I loved like that person or got closer, they would like die.
Ubuntu inspired me to be a better person, from taking me from Masi, bringing me here, because I had like bad friends that smoked, and I almost got involved until I came to trials and then.
First came to Ubuntu, I was struggling with work and I couldn't understand English and Afrikaans in classes, like I wasn't focusing.
I've grown as a leader, it's like fun, working hard and leading other people, like showing them how it's done.
I've been to Ubuntu for 2 years and now this year I can understand English, Afrikaans. And Afrikaans is my third language.
My family life inside the house has been good because also you can engage and feel like loved, also part of the family with the boys and engage in conversations.
I'm a player to Ubuntu Football Academy. I'm also one of the first three to have matriculated from school. The past winter I went to the States. I attended two soccer camps and trial at Columbus Crew. And while being there, a lot of colleges showed interest in me. But one of the colleges that showed most interest was the University of Dayton.
Like I have learned to love people without through Jesus, without like the thoughts of like if I love them I'm gonna like lose them.
Since I came to Ubuntu, I learned to believe that I can do anything. People around me are helping me to pursue my dreams. One day when I achieve my goals, I want to be a man that helps others to achieve their goals.